Shark alert. Eyewitness video captures this shark swimming at East Beach in Charlestown over the weekend. But it isn't the only shark hanging out in Rhode Island waters.
Local researchers detecting great whites now. Our Anita Buffoni joining us in Narragansett with what we're learning about this discovery and what it means for beachgoers.
Well, this is the time of year that sharks will come to Rhode Island's warming waters. And for the first time of 2021, the Atlantic Shark Institute says four great white sharks were detected off Block Island. But could they come to these waters off Narragansett seawall? One researcher tells me, never say never.
So if a shark has an acoustic tag in it, this picks it up.
Researchers are getting a better picture into the movements of great white sharks, quite literally.
So on the four that we got so far this year, we've got one here, 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 and here.
This map shows where tagged great white sharks swam within 1,000 yards of receivers placed around Block Island by the Atlantic Shark Institute, some setting off multiple receivers.
A couple of them were fairly large, with a 12-foot and an 11-footer, a couple that were a little bit smaller.
Of the four most recent that were detected, the largest were two females, tipping the scales at roughly 1,000 pounds each. John Dodd with the Atlantic Shark Institute helped launch a study in 2019 into great whites. He said fewer than 300 white sharks have been tagged in the Northwest Atlantic with this technology, making their research critical to understanding their migration patterns.
So this is what goes into the shark with a tagging pole. And this is what trails behind the shark, just below its dorsal fin.
It's not just great whites in Rhode Island's waters. This past weekend, a juvenile thresher shark was seen roughly 15 feet off the shore of a Charlestown beach. Dodd, not surprised a thresher shark is off the coast, but it's the proximity to the shore that he says is unusual.
Which is why it's kind of surprising, because you usually don't see the size fish that they're interested in that close to shore.
Sharks are known to be in New England waters this time of year, Dodd explaining to be vigilant when you're taking a swim. Now, researchers always knew that great white sharks were in these waters, but thanks to this new study, they're able to determine when and where they are. Dodd expects more great white sharks will be detected this year. In Narragansett, I'm Anita Buffoni, 12 News.